The examiner places one hand behind the lumbar curve and the tabletop. One leg is passively flexed to the patient's chest, allowing the knee to flex during the movement. The opposite leg rests flat on the table. A modified position places the patient's knee of the test leg off the table.